always said, I will not marry and be sent far away. I will go no further than these paddy fields. I was to be grateful when father chose me an educated man, living abroad. I think of my sister. I think of home. My husband promises me we will be coming home soon.
Look at this beautiful building. Buckingham Palace has been the official residency of British sovereigns.
A little business venture. Soap is the future.
Your husband, eh? How long have you been living here?
16 years.
Don't make trouble for yourself. That's all my dad ever says to me. It's too many years getting called all the names. Kids giving him cheek, men giving him aggro.
As you are all aware, your mother and I have decided that we as a family will return home.
There are certain things a wife does not want her husband to know.
I've been married to you for nearly 20 years. And in all my life, Amma, I have never heard you say what you want. Please, Amma, tell him. Tell him, Amma, please, for once, please tell him.